Your girl, sweet angel. As you can see, I'm dressed for work. Yes, I am. You know, people ask me, girl, what do you do all day? Sit around and look cute. I think that's a compliment. But trying to stay cute is my job. That's what I'm talking about. And it should be everybody's job, for real, for real. But look here. I wanted to share with y'all. I know many people are always asking, like, about some of the products that I get, that I use, and all of that. But many don't realize, listen, yes, I do work from home. I am a content creator on YouTube. I do, which I have a whole list of my job responsibilities on my board over there because I have to keep up with what I do. You know, not only am I, I'm the secretary of the house, of this household, because I'm the one that makes sure that the bills get paid, that the lights stay on and all that good stuff. You know, all of that. But as a content creator on YouTube, I also do sponsorships on YouTube. Y'all know that. I do affiliate marketing where I share my links and y'all dolls, my beautiful babes, support. They definitely do. They use my links and I appreciate that. I am an online AVON representative. I do that. As a musician, I am on shows. I do get paid for that. So, you know, there's a multitude of things that come into play to make Sweet Angel who she is. And everybody's support, I appreciate that because that helps me to do what I do and I can keep bringing goodies for you. But my biggest support and my biggest fan has always been my husband, which he is amazing at what he does. Loving me and spreading the word about the things that I do. I love him for that. And y'all know I am not this rich, fancy girl sitting around doing nothing. I wish, girl, what? My husband is retired. He worked on his job 30 plus years or more at one job. And listen, he is 77 years old and he'll be turning 78 this year. So he's retired, he gets his pension, he gets his social security, and that's a blessing. That's where I want to be, okay? But because of that, some of the goodies I piggyback off of him. And let me just share with you some of the things that I do share. I do order from his little setup with his insurance. So I love that. So let me just show you some of the things that I get for me and for him and for the household. Just because, you know, each quarter I'm ordering and that's what I do because I'm the secretary of this house. Excuse the lighting over here, but when you see me using some of the vitamins, etc., etc., y'all, most of these do come from the insurance that my husband has that I order from. And, you know, the 21st century vitamins and stuff like that, I keep us stocked up because you have to. You know what I'm saying? So with that being said, the new order just came in today, so I'm just going to show y'all what I ordered, which is amazeballs. I got eye drops because y'all know allergy season is upon us, so this is going to help with the redness in the eyes. I also got toothpaste. We do Colgate and we do Crest as well, so I got that. And y'all know I'm big on the vitamins. We got to have vitamins, and these by chance contain biotin. You know, I've been using that for hair growth and nail growth, okay? And also B12. Y'all already know
We love the B12. I got toothbrushes. I wanted to get soft, but I did not see that they had the soft. I love the soft better, but change your toothbrushes out regular, y'all. Don't have the nasty, nasty toothbrushes. And fish oil. Not only do I periodically take fish oil, but my doggies do as well. So we keep stocked up on that. I got my fave papaya enzyme. We have yet to talk about this. Good for digestive health. Yes, indeed. And when you need a little plop, plop, fizz, fizz. Now, these are not Alka-Seltzers, but you know, they do the job. It took us a minute to kind of get used to these once we started into it, but these are great. They're perfectly fine. They're just a little bit more chalkier than Alka-Seltzer, but they're still perfect. And then, oh, we got to talk about these. This Advanced Probiotic. Ladies, listen. Y'all, good stuff. And then antioxidants. I keep stocked up on these. We need all of this in here. In fact, this is probably all you'll need for the most part. But there again, I use a variety of different vitamins for different reasons. But this has a lot of good stuff in it. And then I don't even think I needed any more of this, but I did get it. This is my eye itch relief. Again, allergy season, gotta have it. And I wanted to try the other one, but I still got another one of these already. But anyway, keep stocked up, you know what I'm saying. We have some niacin. We're going to be talking about niacin. This is again my way of getting some of the things that I need. Antacid, again, we all need that. Y'all know I love cooking all kind of amazing meals and occasionally you're going to need an antacid. And then, you know, for my husband, work boots and stuff, even though he's retired, he still loves to get out and stretch his legs. A friend of his owns a concrete company, which y'all know that's what we were doing last year around this time, starting to get our backyard redone. His crew and him did that. So this is what he uses in his work boots. Foot powder, you know, good for whatever it says there. Okay, so there's all the goodies that we got. Yeah, thanks to hubby, right on it. And I said that to say this, teamwork makes the dream work, baby. And that's what we're all about around here. What about your household? Y'all got it like that? Anyway, let me get busy and get my day going. Lots of things going on. Thank y'all so much for supporting this channel right here. All of that jazz, okay? So it's always behind the scenes around here, right? Listen, I can't even tell you how much I appreciate each one of y'all on every single one of my channels. You're hanging out, and that's amazing. And that's amazing. But anyway, just to let y'all know all of that tidbit. So if you didn't watch this video, you didn't. You just don't know. But if you watched it, now you know. So with all of this stuff, y'all know I got more videos coming over on Beauty, on Sweet Angel MTV, on Sugar Fingers, all of that. So y'all stay tuned. Yeah, because I'm going to be hitting all the channels. I was going to disassemble the channels and do one single channel. But you know what? I love bouncing around because sometimes I get bored and I want to do something different. And that's how I do it. So I have several jobs that I go run about and do. So y'all check out all the channels. Heck, why not? All right, I'm out of here. So y'all take care until the next time I see you over here. All right, be good. Be good. All right, I'll see y'all.
Don't you stop loving me. Don't quit loving me. Just start loving me. Ooh. And babe, I'm fist fighting with fire. Just to get close to you. Could we burn something, babe? And I'll run for miles just to get a taste.